Barbecued Salmon Recipe. Barbecued salmon, a flavorful grilling adventure. When it comes to summer grilling, salmon is a go-to choice for many seafood lovers. The smoky charred flavors combined with the tender and flaky texture of salmon make it a delightful dish to savor. If you're looking to elevate your barbecue game, try this delicious barbecued salmon recipe that will impress your guests and leave you craving for more. Ingredients. For salmon fillets, about 6 ounces each, skin on. 1/4 cup soy sauce. 2 tablespoons honey. 2 tablespoons Dijon mustard. 2 cloves garlic, minced. 1 teaspoon smoked paprika. 1/2 teaspoon ground black pepper. 1/4 teaspoon cayenne pepper, optional, for some heat. Fresh lemon wedges and chopped fresh parsley for garnish. Instructions. Preheat your grill to medium heat and lightly oil the grates to prevent sticking. In a small bowl, whisk together the soy sauce, honey, Dijon mustard, minced garlic, smoked paprika, black pepper, and cayenne pepper, if using. This flavorful marinade will infuse the salmon with a combination of sweet, tangy, and smoky flavors. Place the salmon fillets in a shallow dish or a resealable plastic bag and pour the marinade over them. Make sure each fillet is well coated. Allow the salmon to marinate for about 15 to 20 minutes at room temperature, or you can refrigerate it for up to 1 hour for a more intense flavor. Once the salmon has marinated, remove it from the marinade, reserving the marinade for basting. Place the fillets, skin side down, on the preheated grill. Close the lid and cook for about 4 to 5 minutes per side, depending on the thickness of the fillets. Baste the salmon with the reserved marinade occasionally during grilling to keep it moist and flavorful. Use a spatula or grilling tongs to carefully flip the salmon fillets. The salmon is ready when it flakes easily with a fork and has reached an internal temperature of 145 degrees Fahrenheit, 63 degrees Celsius. Once the salmon is cooked to perfection, transfer it to a serving platter. Squeeze fresh lemon juice over the fillets and garnish with chopped fresh parsley for a burst of brightness and freshness. Serve the barbecued salmon hot, alongside your favorite summer sides like grilled vegetables, corn on the cob, or a refreshing salad. It pairs exceptionally well with a chilled glass of white wine or a tangy citrus-based sauce. Barbecued salmon not only delights the taste buds but also offers numerous health benefits. It is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, high-quality protein, and essential nutrients like vitamin D and selenium. The grilling process enhances the natural flavors of the salmon while infusing it with a smoky and caramelized finish. Feel free to experiment with the marinade by adding your favorite herbs, spices, or even a touch of citrus zest for added depth of flavor. You can also try grilling salmon on a cedar plank for a unique smoky aroma and a hint of woodsy flavor. With its irresistible taste and nutritional value, barbecued salmon is a perfect choice for outdoor gatherings, backyard barbecues, or even a simple weeknight dinner. So fire up the grill, embrace the flavors of summer, and indulge in the mouth-watering delight of barbecued salmon.